Check this out. Looks like what the queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to save Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambers to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
That was what is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your good ass bitches are going down, like way down, dead down, so that I ain't gonna know which way it's up. Your ass is gonna be quiet till your stink ass play. Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us. Fuck you! We're gonna whoop your mama's ass! Wow!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack.
Yes, friend.
True power. I know you feel this. Answer. Even with my memory impairment, I recall that my master was about to embark on a dangerous journey. Conjecture. I believe there was something about my master's destination that he did not wish me to know. Answer. I am somewhat disappointed that my master did not choose to take me along, of course. Wherever my master traveled, destruction and death were assured. Speculation, but I suspect I was not the only one left behind. So there is some satisfaction that the disrespect was spread through the rest of his whiny, simpering meatbag allies. Statement. Oh, yes. My master had quite the collection of tortured individuals that seemed unable to confront their basic personality conflicts. Let me cite some specific examples. Mockery.
Oh, master! I do not trust you! I cannot trust you or anyone ever again!
Mockery.
Oh, master. I love you, but I hate all you stand for. But I think we should go press our slimy, mucus-covered lips together in the cargo hold.
Conclusion. Such pheromone-driven human responses never cease to decrease the charge in my capacitors and make me wish I could press a blaster pistol to my behavior core and pull the trigger.
Your struggle is over!